The sliding door, it looks like you bring it up, but that's wrong. You actually just push it down. Click. And so then you have to come back here and pull this arm out because of the damage on there. I actually have the parts for it. I just went around to fixing it. So, and then you can just slide it open all the way. And then when you're going to close it, give it a pretty good slam and make sure that this is flush. And that's how the sliding door works.